Grew up in a town that is famous as a place for hen parties. Noise is always loud, there are sirens all around and the streets ain't
clean. I'm Steve Laister, I'm the creative director for Torbados. I own Nodlet.com and I'm out here on the Strand. This is how we made the video in the first place, and I must apologise to the Polish taxi driver, who I believe I upset, but he invited us round to his house, and this is what he had to say about the video.
Witam w moim domu, ale w skromnym domu. Ale generalnie nie mogę uwierzyć, że pozwoliłem mojej córce was zaprosić, bo uważam, że to, co zrobiliście, jest nie w porządku.
Generally, Daddy wants to welcome you in our house because he thought that the video was brilliant.
And so Steve, the creator of the website, gave me a ring one morning and said, would I be interested in singing the song? But I mean, it was quite short notice actually, because that day actually one of my best friends had just given birth. She just had a little baby boy, and so it was really lovely in that. But I mean, it was a panic because I had to get ready because we were all going out that night as well. Because not only had she given birth that day, but it was also her 16th.
See the skirts around their waist, ours is made of love. Hail a Polish cat, takes me for a shish kebab somewhere up in Someone, sorry, I'm laughing. This is so surreal. Even if it ain't all it seems, I got a pocket full of dreams. Baby, I'm from Turkey. Concrete jungle bars have it sewn up. The drinks they get thrown up here in Turkey. These streets will help you get numb.
That's the one.
That's
great,
perfect.
Thanks.
Perfect.
Thanks, Lynn. Great,
yeah.
Thank you.
Spot on. Save it. Absolutely. We're going to put some oohs and ahs in, and then we'll...
Need to know where they are. Are we going to do these oohs and ahs at the same time?
Yeah.
59, I think it happened at bar 59, I think.
You did it twice. It was like...
That's it. That's good.
Witam w moim domu, ale w skromnym domu, ale generalnie nie mogę uwierzyć, że pozwoliłem mojej córce was zaprosić, bo uważam, że to, co zrobiliście, jest nie w porządku.
Generally, Daddy wants to welcome you in our house because he thought that the video was brilliant.
Tu, w moim skromnym salonie, po raz pierwszy obejrzałem ten teledysk. I ogólnie byłem w ciężkim szoku, że byłeś takim chamem, pisząc te stertę bzdur o twoim mieście i mojej taksówce.
Basically, Daddy's saying that we would rather sit here, watch Torbados on the big screen telly, than those boring views from our beautiful home.
Jedyny prawdziwy wers w całej tej piosence to ten o kebabie. Pamiętam, że wiozłem tę dziewczynę, co śpiewa do Tore, do TKW-a. Taka pijana, że Bożeż ty mój.
Well, Daddy thinks that the singer is absolutely beautiful. She has an amazing voice and that she's gonna do well.
Wynoście się już, mam was dosyć. Zgodziłem się na tę całą bzdurę tylko i wyłącznie dlatego, że moja córka myśli, że stanie się sławna. Tak naprawdę myślę, że jesteś zwykłym zakłamanym gnojem.
Daddy is really glad to have you here today. He thinks Torbados is a great song. He thinks you're great. And he wishes you all the best. Bye.